Mario Kart Stadium. We're down to the final three players. The first person with the most points wins. That's all it is. This whole thing might be so long. This whole recording might be so long, so I might crop it into two. Ah, of course. Damn. Wario's Gold Mine. Could've sworn I hit him. Something happened to him just now. So I believe I'm in second. No, yeah, I'm in second. For a second, I thought it was gonna be a triple tie for first. Sure, Batman. Yeah, you get to guess. This was my choice. Whoops! My finger slipped. I did not mean to drop that. Ooh, I definitely didn't mean to drop that. Ah, what the hell? Wow. Am I doing bad on my own track? Whoops. Finally, some good-ass items. About time. My god! Why am I doing so bad on my own track? Oh, that was a bust. Alright, so we're halfway on races. I'm only behind by 3 points. Alright, we're going back to Wario's Gold Mine for whatever reason. Oh boy. Ooh, almost fell off like an idiot. He's forced him to get rid of that shell. Okay, I don't mind the mushrooms, but not really gonna help me to attack with, but. Rah! Super Bell Subway. Is this the sixth or? Yeah, the fifth race. Okay. Rah! What the hell is that? I just keep hugging a wall. Took my first. All right, final race at Cheap Cheap Beach. I was actually hoping for Rainbow Road for N64. Oh well. This will do too. Yeah. Well, someone in front of me is getting hit. Not today, bro. Not today. Boomerang. Oh my god! It hit one of my bananas! And that's how it's done. Whoo! Tough races. These were... So, all I can say is, thanks for watching from Mayweather 3, and I'll see you guys next episode of Mario Kart 8 Deluxe. Wow, these were some crazy-ass races. So yeah, see you then, next episode. Later!